What it do, what it is, it's your boy Ernie Schefter, a.k.a. Drunk Wizard, a.k.a. your favorite YouTuber's favorite YouTuber, a.k.a. Mr. Know-It-All. I'd probably do that shit in some weird fucked up order, but it's been a long fucking day. Oh, damn, I didn't even share the stream or no shit. Let me get the music bumping while I go share the stream. Yo, what's up, Hooker? What's crackling, bro? We're gonna do our first ever late night unboxing for the store. No! No John Rapport tomorrow. No. No. What's up, Logan? I mean, it's not that... I don't know why everyone's so shocked about this shit. We've heard for two weeks... That Tampa's trying to move at least one of the tight ends. Two if they could. Like, so it's not like, yo, there's no... I don't know why people are so shocked. I just don't get it personally, but shit. I know you don't love me. Yeah, well, John, you know, we don't trust the same people, man. We trust people that tell you Herbert's in play at one. We don't trust the same people, to be fair. Punk bitch. I know you don't love me. Oh, John, I almost got that mystery football collection box. Almost, but I was like, nah, let me stop. Great value. I'm excited to get in this shit. The only thing I know for sure is what this is and what this is. This better be fucking me. I don't know what that is, but that better be what it needs to be. Or, me and the auction site, we got beef. Give me a second. Give me one second, guys. We're just sharing the stream. Damn, y'all already here tying motherfuckers out? Oh, okay, yeah, that's fine. If he could stay healthy, I think it'll actually be a really big impact. Yeah, yo, James Burn King will do that to a man sometimes. Oh, shit, let me go get a weird shot glass. Levi, I got you, Levi's. All right, John. Let me update the website. I'm out on all that. I'm gonna go get this weird shot glass so I can take so I could go take Levi's shot, and then we'll get right into the unboxings.
And that's what's so exciting about the new personal plans from Nutrisystem. You get a plan built for your body type.
Lose up to 18 pounds and 10 inches in your first 2 months. Money back guaranteed. And save 50% on a month of meals delivered to your door.
Why wait? Click now to get your personal plan designed for you.
Act now. Save 50% on a month of meals. Click now to get your plan.
Yeah, John, I'm gonna go with no on that one, man.
Yo, I haven't had Taco Bell in like almost a year. I just can't do Taco Bell anymore. All right, let me keep them separate. Yo, what's up, Cash? Another new song? Jeez, bro, you be on that hustle. Respect, bro, respect.
Yeah, I like this. This
is tight. What is the design is a classic, and it's very easy on the eye.
Yo, Levi, how about you take it easy on me tonight? Since I got the draft tomorrow. Yo, y'all be out here wilding. Well, this is not the song I picked. Yeah, this is not the song I picked at all. All right, let's try this again. All right, well, it won't let me go back, so. All right, hold on, maybe now I can. All right, well, guess not, so.
What up, John?
Testing 1, 2, 3.
What up, Connor? Let's go.
On Big Music.
Yeah. Fresh white tea. Fresh call.
John might be one of the biggest homers on the page, to be fair. At least he's honest about it, though. Yo, I'm getting right into this shit. Fuck it. I don't even fuck who's here, who's not here. I'm getting right into this shit. I'm getting to the one I know it is for sure. Oh, man, we're not taking song requests yet, man. We're not taking song requests yet. And it has to be on YouTube. I mean, what to say, guys? We just out here doing our thing. You already know what it is. This thing I'm opening right now serves a purpose. This won't be nearly as exciting to you guys as it is to me. Yo, you know we need this for a fucking reshipping package for a purpose of this, so we're down with that. Yeah, that's cool, man. Just hit me up on some drop my official Facebook page. I don't really fuck with my IG that much, bro. Lacey runs all that shit. For those who don't know, I got a couple autographed baseballs. This will hold 2 autographed baseballs. You just take off the lid, remove that part. Put your baseballs on there. Boom. Good to go. I don't know what would be excited about that as I am, because then I could get those two baseballs in an official case. But everything, yo, we try to keep, you know what I mean? We try to keep our shit clean around here. If you're going to get some shit, you're going to get it some quality shit. Really, man, I get on Twitter every once in a while, but Lacey runs all that shit for me, really. Like, if we're being all the way honest, more shipping utensils. Gotta have a case for the balls, James. Come on, man. Gotta have a case for the balls. Yo, triple ice in the building. Upgrade your network with Spectrum Mobile. Click to learn more or visit a Spectrum store today. Yeah. I got you, triple ice.
Y'all know what this is. Y'all know who this is. I had to say something. Yo. I hate the motherfuckers in the YouTube scene. Used to talk down the dash, now they do the same thing. Saying that.
Sometimes, James. Sometimes, not so much. I can't describe y'all with positive words, but it went no purpose. Let's see what else we got here. Oh, damn. I don't even need scissors. James, when you get your shit, you're definitely gonna need scissors, bro. I take the shit out of that shit. When I ship shit, I'm super paranoid. I tape shit, retape shit, and then tape it again. You know what I mean? This is actually not bad, bro. Yo, triple ice. Yo, what's up, Joker? This sounds like he could be like an official single, bro, for sure. All right, let's see what we got here. Let's tackle. Let's not open this beast. Shit, you fucking know how. Yeah, bro, it sounds like it could be a single. It's got a... Like, the beat is cold. The lyrics go together. You're not reaching. No one's reaching for anything. It's not like, you know how sometimes people try to rap like ABC, like they just try to make every single fucking word rhyme. Oh, I can't fuck up the box because I'm going to need it for reshipping. Yes. More free shipping shit for me.
If you're one of those people that doesn't have Spectrum Internet yet, here's activities you can do while you're waiting for things to download. Do the wave.
Bro, I forgot how fucking heavy, like, an official fucking baseball bat is. Bro, this shit is nuts right here. You could just womp, womp, womp. I feel like fucking I'm in Star Wars. Pew, pew, pew. We're going to wrap that in a second. Let's get back to music. Turn that shit up. Hold up.
We're giving you our lowest price on Unlimited. Just $40. Two lines of Unlimited for Metro.
Damn.
$40.
Sounds like John's about to try to expand his business. I'm not mad at you for that.
I'm on that good cushion alcohol.
Mike,
I got some damn bitches I can call. I don't know what I would do without y'all. I'm a ball to the day I fall.
My bitch is love me.
Long as my bitch is love
me. This is the only thing I don't know what it is. This right here. Oh, okay. Well, shit.
I can give a fuck about no nigga long as my bitch is love me.
Yo, I got a whole room in my house dedicated to the office. So.
It's half merchandise and half boxes and fucking shipping shit. Oh, come here. Come here. God damn it.
Because she a two. Even better than Corinne. She wants the time we could spend. She said, I really need somebody. So tell me you're that somebody. Girl, I fuck who I want.
And fuck who I don't.
Got that A1 credit.
Yeah, fuck that shit. I'm not on that.
I never want to make you mad. I just want to make you cry. I say, baby, just make me come. And don't make the sound.
Ooh. Yeah. Yo, you guys know any Mets fans out there? Not Game Muse. This is the only Game Muse bat I don't have. Doc Gooden, though. Doc Gooden, autographed baseball bat, full COA. All in plastic. The only bat I have outside of the plastic is my Chase Headley bat that's in my case. Because I'm keeping that bitch. Yo, you can't be mad at yo, Doc Gooden. I know there's gonna be a Mets fans out there. Like, or just a baseball fan even, right? An official Rawlings fucking yo. I'd say the bat alone is fucking a good. I swear to God, this shit feels like it's 5 pounds. Wait, you have 390 sex toys? I'm so. John, you gotta tell me what the fuck you're talking about, bro.
Yeah.
I got some damn bitches I can call. And I don't know what I would do without y'all. I'm a boss of the day. I'm a boss.
Yeah. As long as my bitches love, my bitches love. Yeah. Yeah. I can give a fuck by no hate as long as my bitches love. My bitches love. My bitches love. Yeah. My bitches love. I can give a fuck, bro.
Oh, bro, you must be behind me. I almost got that. Nah, yeah, you're behind me. I almost got that, but I bailed. I almost got it. I almost bought it, but I was like, let me slow my shit down. 10 likes. We'll take a shot for the stream at the 10th like. Don't forget, like, comment, share, subscribe. So far, we got a case for my two autographed baseballs.
I got some damn bitches I can call. I don't know what I would do.
Yeah, sometimes. Yo, DC in the building. 10 likes, shout for the stream. Yeah, like, I'm prepared to sit on some shit for like 6 to 8 months. Like, I think in business you have to do that. But me and you also have two very different business plans, you know what I mean? Appreciate that, Logan. Just having some cocktails, man. We did two unboxings so far. We got a Doc Gooden autographed baseball bat, a case. Now we're about to open. I have no clue what's in here, but yo, I guarantee you this. It better be about three things. I don't know how the fuck you fit the three things that should be in this box, but it better be three things. So let me go ahead and take a shot for the stream.
Judging myself is out. Loving myself is in. Show your body some love with Nutrisystem's new personal plans matched to your body type. So you can burn body fat like a boss. You'll get foods your body will...
I haven't played this on stream in a minute. Yo, what's up, Certified? What's good, bro? So, shot for the stream. Shot for the stream.
His name is Mr. Shiden. Children, quiet down, please. Brian, don't throw that.
Shut up.
James, I really don't. It better be three things because it said I've received three things, but the three things that should be in this box can't fit in this box. So,
I'd like you to meet my friend Bob. Say hi, Bob.
Bob's 30 and still lives with his mom. He don't got a job. Bob's just a homeless.
I'm telling you, James, I'm feeling, I feel like someone's gonna owe me an explanation come tomorrow. Because this feels like two things, not three.
Drag him in the woods and go straight to the top of the block. And even if they escaped and they got the cops, the ladies would all be so afraid they would drop the torch. So one night, Mrs. Stacy went off the job when she felt someone grab her whole face and not the torch. But Stacy knew it was Bob and said, knock it off. Bob would knock it off because he's crazy and off his rocker.
I enjoy Carson Palmer, man. I enjoy Carson Palmer.
Grab Stacy by the leg and he chopped it off. Dropped him off in the lake for the cops to hunt. But ever since the day Stacy went off the
run. Sure shit, all three things are in here.
And that's the story of Bob and his marijuana. And what it
might do. Sugar Ray Leonard autographed boxing glove. What? Sugar Ray Leonard autographed boxing glove. Yes, sir. Oh. I've never had anything like this ever. That's badass right there. Sugar Ray autographed boxing glove.
Have you seen it? Fuck no, you ain't seen it. It's the size of a penis. Speaking of penis, you know what else is bad for squirrels? Ecstasy is the worst drug in the world.
There's no way to keep it up.
Someone ever offers it to you. Don't do it. Kids, two hits, a problem.
Yeah, if you don't know who Sugar Ray... Yo, John, you seriously... Everyone should know who fucking Sugar Ray Leonard is. Bro, he's one of the greatest boxers of all time. Hence the boxing glove. That's a thing of beauty right there. That's a thing of beauty. Official Everlast glove, Sugar Ray Leonard, official autograph. They got all three items in here. I was going to be pissed. Francor, yo, what's up, man? I'm gonna leave it wrapped. Yeah. I'm gonna leave it wrapped until I sell it. I'm gonna leave it wrapped and I'm gonna let the person who buys it open it themselves. Full COA in there and everything. That whole shit comes with it. So, Francor autographed mini helmet. Someone, I'm not gonna say no names, bought this bitch from me. So I had to rebuy it back. It's for sale. Everything's for sale, but this is the one I got. I love, yo. That's the thing of beauty right there. Yo, what's up? What's good? And then last but not least, I know this is going to seem really weird, right? Really, really weird. What jersey could this be? Comes from a cow's tomb. It's a common fact. Yo, I hate how they fucking do some of the bags. There we go. Or I'm just stupid and can't open them the right way. Drugs, buddy. If you don't believe me, ask your mom.
Tell you how she does them all the time.
Now, no one, you're all fucking young, so you're none of you are gonna have any clue who the fuck this is. Literally, no fucking clue, but Bob Lilly is a Hall of Fame player for the Cowboys. It's autographed Bob Lilly with the Hall of Fame inscription. So, all in all, man, a good day. We got our Bob Lilly autographed jersey. We got our Frank Gore autographed helmet. We got the display case for our baseballs and our Sugar Ray boxing glove. Bro, no one knows who he is. No one. He's irrelevant, bro. The fact that he's the best. I don't know what the fuck this is, but don't worry, guys. We are not playing it. Let me put the fucking COA back in there. Yeah. Sure, James, I'll cut you a really good price. Yeah, but you know what? Let's go with some. All right, we are officially now taking song requests.
Liverpool Roscoe, kick back to Tabasco. You motherfuckers must not know the TikTok, so time to show you the monkey gas flow in the cosmos.